Baba wethu ngcwele. Baba wethu namandla wonke isonko uJesu. Siyabonga Thixo wethu ngcwele, siyabonga. Ngegama lika Jesu waseNazareth, Baba wethu namandla. Sesikhona phambi kwakho Baba wethu ngcwele. Sizokhonza wena wedwa Baba wethu. Ngenxa yemsebenzi osenzele yona Baba wethu namandla. Udumo lufanele wena wedwa Thixo wethu ngcwele. Ngegama lika Jesu waseNazareth. Thatha udumo Baba wethu namandla nasekuseni. Baba wethu ngcwele wena ulufanele udumo. Ufanele ukukhonzwa, ufanele ukubatshazwa. Kubo bonke onkulunkulu akekho njengawe. Siyabonga Nkosi ukuzoma endaweni yakho ekuseni. Sizodumisa leli gama egameni likaJesu waseNazarethe. Baba wethu namandla obethatha udumo. Asimshayeleni izandla umoya ongcwele. Simdumisa ngegama likaJesu. Asibize igama likaJesu waseNazarethe. Once more sibize igama likaJesu waseNazarethe. Inqobile ingonyama yomndeni wakwaJuda akekho njengaye. Asibize igama lakhe. Leli gama liyaziwa bumnyama esebuyabaleka. Biza leli gama. Leli gama lisipula imsadari yaseLibanoni ngegama likaJesu. Libize igama likaJesu. Celebrate ngegama likaJesu. Biza igama elinamandla. Igama elizoba umnyama babaleka. Igama likaJesu waseNazarethe. Haleluya, 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 haleluya. Thank you, Jesus. Haleluya. Sisemkanjalo bangcwele. Sizokhuleka ngegama likaJesu. Sikhulekele abantu bonke. Sikhulekele izwe. Izwi lenkosi lithe umhlaba ngokaJehova nokugcwala kwawo. Izwe nabakhileyo kulo. Sizokhuleka ke ekuseni. Sibizalela igama. Sithatha umhlaba wonke siwubuyisele kumnikaziwo. Ngoba umhlaba ungokaJehova nokugcwala kwawo nabo bonke abakhile kuwo lithi izwi lenkosi wawusekela phezu kweyilwandle ngoba kungowakhe ngegama likaJesu. Nabe beklema ukuthi ungowabo akusiwo wabo kodwa ungokaJehova. Soke ngakho-ke ekuseni sizothatha into ekaThixo siyibuyisele kuye. Kube uyena olawulayo egameni likaJesu. As long ibandla lisekhona. Ilona elizolawula noma into ezokwenzeka. Zizokwenzeka kwentando kaNkulunkulu. Njengoba lithi lenkosi intando kaThixo yenziwe emhlabeni njengalokhu yenziwa ezulwini. Haleluya. Into ezenzeka namhlanje la emhlabeni kade uThixo wayihlela emazulwini ngegama lenkosi uJesu. Asicela ubaba wethu ubaba usibiyeze ngaphambili azosinyusela enkosini ngenxa yezwe lakithi nangenxa yamakhosi nabo bonke abakhona ngegama lenkosi yethu uJesu Kristu. UNkulunkulu asihambele phambili ngezwe lakithi ngoba uNkulunkulu othembekile ngegama likaJesu waseNazarethe. UNkulunkulu wethu yikho konke kukho konke. Simshale izandla uThixo eseza ngaphambili ngegama likaJesu. Sishale kakhulu umoya ongcwele esathandaza ngegama likaJesu. Nathi sikhuphuke kanye kanye naye ngey'nhliziyo ngegama likaJesu. Haleluya.
Sizokhuleka sonke bazalwane egameni likaJesu. Uyinkosi ephilayo wena wedwa uNkulunkulu wasemaphakadeni. Wawukhona ngakabekho lutho konke kwavela ngawe. Baba siyabonga ukuthi izwe nabakhileyo kuwe konke kungokwakho. Ekuseni baba wethu ongcwele siza kuwe nezwe lonke umhlaba wonke baba wethu ongcwele nabo bonke abantu abakhileyo ezweni siza nabo kuwe uNkulunkulu ophilayo. Ngoba uthe masikwenze sikwenzele abantu bonke baba wethu ongcwele. Sikhulekela izwe lethu iSouth Africa. Sikhulekela iy'ngxenye zonke zalo, all the provinces, 9 of them, babegameni likaJesu Kristu waseNazaretha. Siyabakhulekela abaseyikhundleni abamiswe nguwe baba wethu ongcwele, ngoba nguwe obeka amakhosi futhi nguwe nowasusayo baba wethu onamandla. Sikhulekela ukuthula kwezwe lakithi. Baba wethu ongcwele sikhulekela ukulunga kwabantwana bakho abakhile ezweni bathathe abona amandla ukuphila kwabo bakulethe kuwe ngoKristu Jesu ukuze ukuphila kwabo kugcinwe kuwe baba wethu namandla siyathandaza ekuseni baba wethu namandla sikhulekela ukuthula emakhaya sikhulekela ukuthula enqenyeni zonke zokubusa kwezwe lase South Africa iAfrica yonke umhlaba wonke baba wethu namandla siyazi babona amandla ukuthi siphume okhethweni kulesi sikhathi kusakuningi okwenzakalayo ukuhlela ukuphathwa nokubuswa kwezwe lethu baba wethu namandla ngenelela kwezindaweni zonke la kuhlanganwa khona kwenziwe inhlelo zokubuswa kwezwe makube khona ukuthula kube khona ukubekezelelana kukhona konke okwenzakalayo baba wethu namandla igama lakho maliphakame lenziwe libe likhulu eyintweni zonke ezibekwayo nezihlelwayo baba wethu namandla ukuze konke okuzokwenzeka kudunyiswe igama lakho ngakho baba siyakhuleka ekuseni sikhuleka baba namandla ukuphela kokubulawa kwabantwana bakho ezweni esiphila kulo omama nabantwana abahlaselwayo bengonanga lutho sithi makuthule kuphele ukuthi inyanga egama likaJesu Kristu waseNazaretha baba namandla sikhulekela ukuvela kwamathuba emisebenzi egameni likaJesu Kristu ukusimama komnotho siyakukhulekela baba wethu ongcwele ngoba konke kuvela kuwe igolide nesiliva kungelakho baba wethu ongcwele ngaphandle kwakho singenze lutho thina futhi kungevele lutho ngaphandle kwakho siphakama baba namandla sicela wena ke Musa abathophilayo egameni likaJesu Kristu waseNazaretha iba nathi baba wethu namandla ngalesi sikhathi njengebandla baba wethu ongcwele ukuba sibe sinamandla siqinile ekukholweni kwethu ukuze konke esikwenzayo siphakama sime esikhaleni sime endaweni efaneleyo sinesibindi ngoba umhlaba uthembe thina baba wethu ongcwele vusa abantwana bakho abazoma esikhaleni ngeyikhathi zonke bekhulekela ukusindiswa kwabantwana bakho baba singemlibali uIsrayeli siyakhuleka makube khona ukuthula kule yandawo yase Middle East baba wethu ongcwele makube khona ukuthula kuphela ukubulalana nokulwa egameni likaJesu Kristu waseNazareth umhlaba wonke makube khona ukuthula baba siyabonga ukuthi wena uyalalela imkhuleko yethu bese uyayiphendula uthe masiza kuwe sikholwa ukuthi sicela usekwenzekile impela sekwenzekile egameni likaJesu Kristu waseNazaretha siyakwamukela ngokukholwa makwenzeke egameni likaJesu Kristu sikubone ngamehlo ngoba kwelomoya selenzeke sekwenzekile we receive as we pray babona amandla ezikubonakaliswa siyabonga egameni likaJesu Kristu siyabonga egameni likaJesu Kristu siyabonga egameni likaJesu Kristu oyinkosi ephilayo kuze kube phakade amen
haleluya aserebhethe bangcwele shalmo ongcwele izandla kakhulu asemshala izandla kakhulu umoya ongcwele ngegama likaJesu aselebrate sekwenzakalile sekwenzakalile kwenzakalile ngegama likaJesu celebrate celebrate ngegama likaJesu waseNazareth inqobile ngonyama yomndeni wakwaJuda inqobile ngegama likaJesu waseNazareth singahlala phansi bangcwele hallelujah hallelujah thank you Jesus hallelujah ngegama lenkosi uJesu ngokukhulu kuyithoba bangcwele angibingelele umoya ongcwele ekhona phakathi kwethu umnikazi wenkonzo okuyena umlawuli wenkonzo nakuba sikwazi ukuma sime ngeziphiwo zakhe osabele zona ngomusa wakhe simshala izandla umoya ongcwele ngegama likaJesu haleluya ngokukhulu ukuthobeka futhi bangcwele siyathanda ukubingelela abazali bethu bengekho phakathi kwethu umama umfundisi Mahlaba kanye beno mpostoli umahlaba ngegama lenkosi yethu uJesu siyababingelela ibona abasithwalele lombono waleli bandla lase CKC ibona esilandela ivision yabo nakuba siyakwazi ukuqhubeka singaphansi kokugcobo lwabo siyathanda ukuthi nabo bangcwele sibashayele izandla ngegama lenkosi hallelujah siphinde futhi bangcwele sibingelele incekuze inkosi okungenzeka ukuthi ziye zakhetha ukuthi namhlanje zizohlanganyela kanye nathi kule nkonzo egameni lenkosi uJesu kuhlanganisa nabo bonke abasibukayo kuma social media siyababingelela egameni lenkosi yethu uJesu Kristu wase Nazareth indlela abasilandela ngayo kwezinkundla zokuxhumana abanye bayaqinisekisa ukuthi mase sikhonza thina iinkonzo zabo zibe seyisedlulile bakwazi ukuzohlanganyela kanye nathi siyabonga kakhulu ukuhlanganyela nabo egameni lenkosi uJesu siyathanda futhi ukuphinde sibingelele ubuholi bebandla obukhona phakathi kwethu okuyibona ophakamise izandla ezenceko ngegama lenkosi uJesu sibingelela obaba abaholi bandla kanye nabo mama bakwabo ngegama lenkosi uJesu sibingelele abobaba omama abobhuti osisi kanye no super church sibabingelele igama lenkosi uJesu singaye ukubingelela ama worshipers kanye nabe band kuya nawo nabakwa media nabakwa security kanye nama ushers sibabingelela bonke egameni lenkosi yethu uJesu Kristu siyacela ukuthi sishaye izandla ngabo bonke egameni lenkosi yethu uJesu Kristu wase Nazareth haleluya siyambonga kakhulu uNkulunkulu bangcwele asikhohlwa ukubingelela abaqalayo ukuzoba kanye nathi lana eChrist Kingdom Citizens okuyibandla elikholelwa kakhulu ekuthenini usuku nosuku uNkulunkulu kuwinwe imphefumulo iwinela uThixo ikakhulukazi siconscious kakhulu ngokuthi uJesu yabuya maduzane akukudala lizokhala icilongo haleluya ngoba sekudispensation enhle kakhulu bangcwele lapho singaye kufa sonke kodwa sonke siyoguqulwa haleluya leyo nto ichaza ukuthi leyo nto ingenzeka nayo noma yinini ingenzeka sihlangane kanjena ingenzeka siphuma yingakho ibandla lase Thessalonica lethi lenkosi babethi mabevalelisana ebusuku bengazathi ekuseni uJesu uzobe sebuyile bathi mabevalelisana bephuma beemsebenzini kube ngazathi abazokubuya ntambama haleluya engazathi babe prophet lesikhathi sikusona isona leso kumele ukuthi uma uphuma uvalelise izinganeni zakho ube ngazathi nizohlangana emkhathini haleluya uma ngabe uphindele ekhaya uvalelise emsebenzini kube ngazathi ekusasa ngeke besakubona nohlangana emkhathini ngoba uJesu yabuya haleluya soke siyambonga kakhulu uNkulunkulu bangcwele iyeza ingonyama yomndeni wakwaJuda ngegama lenkosi yethu uJesu haleluya siphinde futhi sibingelele kakhulu angiyeke ukubingelela iwele lami haleluya uEva smiling noma kunzima na uyasmile ukuze sikwazi ukuthi sibhekane nanoma iziphi izimo esithandazela ngegama lenkosi haleluya 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 ngime sibinjana ke namhlanje kakhulu ngoba ukhona naye phakathi kwethu ngegama lenkosi haleluya ngiyakholelwa kakhulu emthandazweni wakhe ngegama lenkosi haleluya siyambonga kakhulu kuNkulunkulu bangcwele sikhona haleluya sizokhonza uThixo into engimise sibindile yokuthi akusime ngizokhonza ibandla haleluya kodwa uNkulunkulu uzoyikhonzela ibandla lakhe iyoda nje into ayicele kumina ukuthi ngizoma la yena ayikhonzela ibandla lakhe haleluya nanokuthi okunye futhi okuplus phezu kwalokho ukuthi uzoyikhonzela ibandla lakhe angihambi ke ngaphansi kogcobo lwami anginagcobo mina engihamba nalo ngivele ngizocasha lolulwa la kule pulpit washo umama uNgwane ngesonto elidlule ukuthi uma simelana asimi ngaphansi kogcobo lwethu sivele sizocasha ngaphansi kogcobo lwabazali bese ke kuba yilona operator la endlini ngegama lenkosi soke ngaleso sizathu ke ngicine sengivuma ngoba ngikhumbula ukuthi ngijwayele ukusheshe ngivume uma bengathi lolo suku zobe ngikhona enkonzweni kodwa ngalala ngathi hayi ngicela mfethu ukukonfirma ngakusasa ukuthi ngempela kuzokwenzeka le nto oyishoyo haleluya kodwa kuNkulunkulu wangisiza-ke njengoba sengimile haleluya nangemthandazweni-ke ngimile ngegama lenkosi haleluya sizokhonza bangcwele umoya ongcwele uzonikhonza-ke sebenzisa-ke umlomo wami ngegama lenkosi yingakho nje uma sofika ekhaya ungahlupheki ubize umoya ongcwele aphinde ayichaze kangcono lento abezama ukisho kuwe ngegama lenkosi ngoba yelethi lenkosi uyohlala nathi kuze kube phakade haleluya ngihlale ngisho ngithi asike isikhathi esimnandi njengesikhathi esikhonza kuso haleluya lapho umoya ongcwele ehlala nathi kuze kube phakade haleluya akasishiyi haleluya ade sho njalo umhlatha semhlatha ngeke asishiye ngeke asidele uhlala nathi kuze kube phakade so bangcwele isikhathi esimnandi lesi sokwenje uNkulunkulu bazokhumbula ebesinabo ngesonto elidlule kwakuvuke nje lezi lenkosi enhlizweni yami athi uJesu efanekisa ngalo amfanekiso ukuthi occupy till I come haleluya so sisenza leyo nkonzo usibona nje sivuka ngamasonto sizokhonza uJesu azabuye haleluya ngisho ngathi ubuya ntambama ngisho ukuthi uzobuya manje kodwa ndazoqhubeka occupy haleluya asiye kulutho bangcwele haleluya mangabe uneplan yebhizinisi kuthi uJesu ubuya kusasa iplan ekakhulu haleluya leyo bhizinisi ofuna ukuyenza azabuye haleluya asiye ukwenza into esizenzayo ngenxa ukuthi uJesu uyabuya sithi uthi uJesu ebuya ngapha sibe siqhela izinto athi azisenze umaselana haleluya uma ethi shimala kusindisa umuntu ungayeki ukuthi akasindiswe namhlanje ngoba uJesu ubuya ntambama haleluya umshumayeze engazathi usazophila iminyaka ewu-20,000 kuyalena ngenxa yokuthi kuthiwe occupy till I come haleluya bazokhumbula abazalwane ukuthi futhi sakhuluma ukuthi la ensindisweni kunama-benefit okufanele siwa-enjoye la emhlabeni kube khona esiwa-enjoya mhla singena ekhaya haleluya lapho koqhela ingilosi kuqhela yonke into ekhona uma kungena thina singabahlonishwa bangcwele uyabona ngihlala bekuthiwa khona ama-honorable members thina singabahlonishwa basekhaya koqhela ingilosi zodeda ingilosi mhlazane kungena thina haleluya the way esibaluleke ngakhona ngegama lenkosi yethu uJesu haleluya uyabona ukuhlonishwa izulu uhlonishwa uNkulunkulu kuye kwenzeke uma bekwenzeka leli nathi uphambana kancane nengane yakho uyishaya ibisiyakhala ngothando hayi ngoba uxabene nayo kodwa mawusuthi ayisule inyembezi uvela uthi sule inyembezi usho kuyona haleluya lithi lenkosi ke thina mina singena ekhaya uThixo yosukuma asule inyembezi emehlweni lalabo abakhalayo the way sibaluleke ngakhona so hamba nje unaleyo proud yokuthi uNkulunkulu kumina ngibaluleke ngendlela emangasayo haleluya bazokhumbula kabazalwane ukuthi ngesakhuluma ke ngezinto eziningi ngesonto elidlule sikhuluma ngama-benefit ngizobuka nje i-benefit eyodwa kula esakhuluma ngayo ngithi ayo 8 sizobuka eyodwa bese sithugxila kancane kuyona sishone phansi kancane sibuke ukubaluleka kwayo ukuthi ikwenzelani usaphila la emhlabeni ngeke ube ne-benefit ingakwenzeli lutho haleluya so yonke i-benefit athe uNkulunkulu unayo ayikwenzele uma ingakwenzeli phela sengingamane kuyekwe haleluya ngoba phela uthe uNkulunkulu le-benefit ngenzela u-1 no 2 no 3 uyazi umuntu mayethe le policy inama-benefit 1 no 2 no 3 mayingasayeni leyo kuyaxatshana ukuthi hayi kahle wona wangitshela ukuthi lo muntu ungamthatha umuse share court ukuthi wathi khokha na i-premium yami uyi na i-premium yakho naka ama-benefit akhona manje ona akasanginikeza ama-benefit ilungelo lakho uyakwazi kumthatha umuse court haleluya nizokhumbula ngelinye ilanga uba phakathi waye emlanga phambili washo ukuthi uma ngabe uNkulunkulu esikhathini esiningi beside ukuthi siyakhala siphatheke kabi uNkulunkulu uyazwelana nokukhala kwethu uyasithanda kodwa akakwazi uku-act ekukhaleni kwethu ngoba akakwazi uku-act ekukhaleni komuntu uku-acta ezwini lakhe kusho ukuthi ngamama zikhala ukhale ubusu siyasukuma uhoshizwe ubusu uthatha uNkulunkulu ne-court haleluya niyoxoxa lolu daba obhekene nalo umhoshele ukuthi utheni yena ezwini lakhe ngoba uzo-acta based on his word haleluya so ngayibamba leyo bangcwela ngisahlupheki ngifike ngikhale ngithi oh kambe uNkulunkulu before aphendule indaba yami uzobuthi bamndebele ngitheni mina ezwini lami ngesimo wena obhekene naso bese ngihosha lokho akushilo athi hayi bamndebele usuyakhuluma ke mina ngizo acta ezwini lami ngoba ngihlonipha izwi lami ngaphezu kwegama lami yini ngihlonipha izwi lami ngaphezu kwegama lami yingoba ngifuna igama lami liphoxeke ngezwi lami hallelujah soke bangcwele yile benefit engifuna sibukeke namhlanje bese siyathandaza bese siyakhululeka ngegama lenkosi ethu uJesu hallelujah Hallelujah nanti ivesi libaleka bangcwele ngegama lenkosi uJesu Hallelujah kunalezi lenkosi bangcwele engifuna silibuke bese siyathandaza lelapha encwadini okay ibenefit engifuna siyibuke bangcwele lene esathi yayu number 5 yayu number 5 ngalelanga kuleza zinto engikhuluma ngayo u love of God esasiyithole kuma Romans chapter 5 uverse 5 wakhona lapho esafunda ukuthi sekwenzeke konke kodwa uthando kaNkuluNkulu olutheliwe enhliziyweni zethu haleluya ngomoya ongcwele asinikezo lona haleluya sizothi ke sithi deep lenzana uthando ngoba akusilo nje uthando uthi uthando nje kuphela kulokuthiwa uthando kodwa ke alwenze something phela lungilekelele into engibhekana nazo haleluya bese ke namhlanje ke izwi ke esizowe sikhuluma ngalo lilapha kumahubo 136 amahubo 136 sifunde from verse 1 to 9 singafunda bangcwele ngesizulu kodwa ngiyathanda ngilithanda kakhulu nge NLT i New Living Translation New Living Translation esizobe silandela ngayo lelizwi kumahubo 136 129 sibuka nje uthando likaNkuluNkulu ukudepha nokujula kwalo lwenzane kithi lungasilelekelela kanjani kulezi zimo esibhekana nazo usuku nosuku ngoba indaba kaNkuluNkulu bangcwele kufanele isize usuku nosuku haleluya uma ngabe ingasize usuku nosuku yingakho sithola abantu sebethe bakhonza uNkuluNkulu babe bashiya bafuna ezinye izinto kufanele usize uthando likaNkuluNkulu lusize ngalendlela ukuthi singayiboni enye into engasiza ngaphandle kwalo. Hallelujah. Nomuntu engeza ethi uzosidayiselani singayiboni. Hallelujah. Kufanele lugxile enhlizweni zethu lusembathe ngalendlela ukuthi kungabi khonte la emhlabeni edaliwe noma idalwe phansi kolwandle edalwe emkhathini yadalwe yadalwa phezulu yadalwe emhlabeni leyo nto ingabi namandla. Hallelujah. Wazi washo yena umbhalo kubona amaRoma wathi nakufa nakuphila kungabi namandla okusususa othandweni ngegama lenkosi ngicela sifunde bangcwele ongangifundela mhlawumbe ngesizulu aphuthume bese kuba khona ozongibhekela nge NLT uverse 1 sigcine kuverse 9 lo ona la amaverse ahamba akagcina verse 26 kodwa mina ngithiya swabo sigcine verse 9 ngenxa yesikhathi ngegama lenkosi
amahobo 136 ukubonga uJehova ngezimangaliso zakhe nomusa wakhe ongunaphakade verse 1 bongani uJehova ngokuba muhle ngokuba umusa wakhe umi phakade bongani uNkulunkulu wawonkulunkulu ngokuba umusa wakhe umi phakade bongani inkosi yamakhosi ngokuba umusa wayo umi phakade yona ingeyo ingoyedwa owenza izimangaliso ezinkulu ngokuba umusa wakhe umi phakade owenzile izulu ngokuhlakanipha ngokuba umusa wakhe umi phakade owendlala umhlaba phezulu kwamanzi ngokuba umusa wakhe umi phakade owenza izinkanyiso ezinkulu ngokuba umusa wakhe umi phakade ilanga ukuba libuse emini ngokuba umusa wakhe umi phakade inyanga nezinkanyezi ukuba zibuse ebusuku ngokuba umusa wakhe umi phakade
haleluya ngicela usibongele baba bese kuba khona ozongibhekela nangala LLT NLT ngegama lenkosi
baba isilakho liqinisile linamandla lingwe uqobo sondle ngalo nasekuseni kudunyiswe igama lakho ngoJesu inkosi yethu amen
Amen. Ngicela ungangibukela. Ngolimi lasemzini lapha.
Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. His faithful love endures forever. Give thanks to the God of gods. His faithful love endures forever. Give thanks to the Lord of lords. His faithful love endures forever. Give thanks to him who alone does mighty miracles. His faithful love endures forever. Give thanks to him who made the heavens so skillfully. His faithful love endures forever. Give thanks to him who placed the earth among the waters. His faithful love endures forever. Give thanks to him who made the heavenly lights. His faithful love endures forever. The sun to rule the day. His faithful love endures forever. And the moon and the stars to rule the night. His faithful love endures forever.
Hallelujah. Asimshaleni izandla bangcela uNkulunkulu. Hallelujah. Simshaleni izandla kakhulu uNkulunkulu lo esikhuluma ngaye. Hallelujah. uNkulunkulu lo wabona uDavid. Asimshaleni izandla kakhulu simdumise ngegama lika Jesu. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Zincane izinto engicela sizibuke la bese siyathandaza. Okokuqala ngifuna sikubuke la ukuthi iNLT ifike iyaliveza ukuthi le nto okukhulunywa ngayo lapha uthando lukaNkulunkulu. Bisithi ke akusilo nje uthando, lithi lu faithful. Hallelujah. Lukhona uthando esinalo, kusho abantu bengaba nalo uthando kodwa lungabi faithful. Hallelujah. Lo esimbonga simbonga ngoba unothando olufaithful. Ayikho into athe uzoyenza wabuye washita uthando lakhe lithembekile. Bakhona abantu abafikile sabathemba sathi bazosithanda kodwa bashintshe endleleni ngoba uthando lungekho faithful. Hallelujah. Enye into engithe sifuna siyibukela bese siyathandaza ukujula kothando ukuthi enye into kufanele siyibheke ukuthi isiZulu siyakubeka ukuthi kahlehle uthando kaNkulunkulu luwumusa kaThixo. Hallelujah. Ukuthi nje wena unento eyenzeke kuwe engenzekalanga komunye umuntu, leyo nto ikhombisa indlela uNkulunkulu akuthanda ngayo. Hallelujah. Kukhona i-article esayithunyelwe omunye umzalwane eveza ukuthi uma ngabe uNkulunkulu wena ugula ubona sekukhona umuntu osedlule emhlabeni, bonga uNkulunkulu ukuthi wena uyagula kodwa awakadlule emhlabeni. Hallelujah. Leyo nto ayikwenza umbongo uNkulunkulu. Hallelujah. Uma ukuthi wena usaphila sekukhona abantu asebehambile, leyo nto ayikwenza umbongo uNkulunkulu. Ngamanye amazwi akekho umuntu ongenasizathu sokubonga uNkulunkulu osaphila kulo mhlaba. Uyedwa umuntu ongasakwazi ukubonga uNkulunkulu umuntu osedlulile emhlabeni. Hallelujah. Uma ngabe usaphila, look around. Hallelujah. Ubona ukuthi ayikhona uNkulunkulu into akwenzele yona engcono kunomunye umuntu okhona la eduze kwakho. Hallelujah. Uma ngabe usebenza kukhona into ongasebenzi, bonga uNkulunkulu ukuthi uyasebenza kukhona ongasebenzi. Hayi ngoba emubi ukubona uthola ithuba yena angalitholanga, kodwa uthando kaNkulunkulu luma ukuze kube phakade. Hallelujah. So ngicela sibukele lezo zinto ukuthi sinothando kaNkulunkulu olunomusa kuze kube phakade. Okwesibili ofanele sikubhekela ukuthi la lo mbhali into afika iveza eyokuqala uvele waveza ukuthi uNkulunkulu ufanele ukubongwa noma kuthiwa sikhona sinjani isimo odlula kusona, ufanele ukubonga uNkulunkulu. Haleluya. Nanokuthi nje ey'nsukwini ophila kuzona wena uNkulunkulu wakumphulela insindiso. Precious salvation, into abantu abaningi abayizihlakaniphi ochwephesha abakwazi ukujula bacwaninga izinto ezinkulu babuye nazo bayilethe emhlabeni, uthole ukuthi akawambulekelwanga leyo nto. Wena wambulekelwa insindiso usaphila emhlabeni, wasecure indaba yakho yephakade. Haleluya. Usaphila la emhlabeni, unavela indaba yakho yephakade isisecured. Haleluya. yena uphila nawe okwalesi sikhashana le minyaka engafiki so 100 iningi labantu abafiki kuyena yithina sota vele esinelungelo lokufika kuleyo mnyaka ngoba yithina esilawulayo haleluya ukufa nokuphila kithi siyakulawula siyathi kumele sife nini haleluya yena engayilawuli naleyo akathi uzofa nini impilo yakhe yesikhashana akayimbulekele kodwa into yokuthi asekushowe ikusasa lakhe haleluya unkulunkulu wakwenzela umusa haleluya waqeda lapho wakusendaweni ozokondliwa ngale nto ekusizile haleluya ngoba izinto eyiqede amandla nomsoco wensindiso ukuthi umuntu afike asindiswe ngomusa asindiswe ujesu ngomusa wakhe sifuna ukumondla ngezinye izinto engesiye umusa kajesu engesile uthando lukajesu loyo muntu umenza abe nekwashiyokhi uzofa ephila ngoba akawadla ama-ingredients empilo alento eyamsizayo haleluya into esustainima impilo yento yilento emzeleyo uNkulunkulu shezo sizihlahla wathi sihlahla zomile emhlabathini into ezokusustain ukwazi ukuphila uthela isithelo kwenzeka lento efunekalayo ngawe kuyomela uhlale emhlabathini kodwa thina nesibindi sokuthi umuntu azalwe ngomusa sifuna ukumgcina ngezinto zethu haleluya ngoba umusa ogcina umuntu ngoba uzelwe ngomusa ngothando lukaThixo haleluya so lo mbhali ke uveza ukuthi asibe negratitude kuNkulunkulu simbonge uNkulunkulu ngakho konke asenzele khona kungakhathalekile ukuthi yini obhekene nayo yakuhlasela ngandlela yini kodwa mubonge uNkulunkulu ngalokho akwenzele khona uNkulunkulu ukwenzela into enkulu uma sokhwana lamavesi angezakho lengawafundanga uNkulunkulu uyaveza ukuthi ukhumbule umkhumbulo uNkulunkulu ngoba izinto ezishayile siye sakhohlwa endleleni izinto uThixo zenzile lapha uveza uIsrayeli kumele akhumbule uNkulunkulu ewukhiphe eGibhithe uIsrayeli kumele amkhumbule uNkulunkulu ewela nawe ulwandle olubomvu uIsrayeli kufanele akhumbule uNkulunkulu ehamba naye ehlane kungekho manzi kungekho lutho kodwa abalambanga haleluya abomanga haleluya futhi abayiswelanga lutho besehlani futhi into ababeyigqokile zange bagugele bahamba 40 years akuzange kuthiwa hayi sekuyaqhuma lokho obugqokile usukhulile kodwa uNkulunkulu wakhula nabo kungashintshwa kodwa uNkulunkulu wahamba nabo uthi uNkulunkulu uthi lo mbhali uDavide uma esehayelela iculo lakhe uthi ningamkhohlwa uNkulunkulu anenzela yona Hallelujah. Nikhumbule uNkulunkulu ezungeza iJericho. Hallelujah. Ethi zungezani iJericho, ningenzi into zungeza iJericho, nilandele lento engazathi ubula, athi uNkulunkulu yenzeni, nayilandela kwenzeka izinto. Hallelujah. Athi nikhumbule sisene wena iJordan, seniyongena eKhenana lithi alithembise lona. Kusho ukuthi ba negratitude uNkulunkulu, kodwa ungakhohlwa imisebenzi yakhe yomusa yonke akwenzele yona. Hallelujah. So ilento kuNkulunkulu asikhumbuza yona kulamahubo kaDavide ukuthi uthando luyakwazi ukugcina. Hallelujah. Uthando uthando likaNkulunkulu lolu olwahamba noIsrayeli lumkhiphe eGibhithe. Hallelujah. Zazikhona izinto ezayibahlasela, ezayibalandela, ezayizoqeda ngempilo yabo. Kodwa kwakumele bafokuse ukuthi osikhiphile uyasithanda. Osikhiphileyo ngeke asiqedele ehlane. Osikhiphileyo ngeke avume isitha siqede ngathi ehlane. So uma sike sabamba leyo nto ayikho into ezohlula kulomhlaba. Akuchazi njengoba sesikhola abancwele asizukuhlaselwa izinto. Kodwa uma sifokuse kulo omkhulu ongakithi kunayo sezweni asikho into ezomelana nathi. Azikide izosehlula kodwa kunalokho sizohlala singabanqobi ngeekhati zonke soke bangcwele senzoqeda indaba nje lapha ithi uthando kaNkuluNkulu liyakwazi ukugcina aligcini ngoba izinto zihambela kahle kuphela futhi uNkuluNkulu awumbongi ngoba yonke into obuyikhulekele ku-2024 seyenzekalile kodwa umbongela ukuthi uNkuluNkulu umbongela ukuthi uthando lakhe lumile kuze kube phakade singafika izinto zedlule kuyodlula konke kodwa uthando kaNkuluNkulu luyoma kuze kube phakade haleluya uthando kaNkuluNkulu lolu olwasilandela lwasilandela siseyizoni singakamkhonzi uNkuluNkulu sibabi kuyena lwasilandela haleluya lwakhetha ukuyosifela esiphambanweni ukuze lisithenge official haleluya sathengwa ngenani elingaphezu kwamanani onke sesingabhubhela nje ukuthi sehluleka ukumukela uthando uNkulunkulu alikhombisile haleluya futhi wakhombisa uthando oluhlukile kuthina ngoba sibalulekile ngendlela emangasa uba kuyibona ukuthi ubalulekile ukuthi mangaki amasidi kababa wakho alahleka awangagcine ngizanga muntu kodwa le yakho yahlangana ne-egi kama wakho wabakhona wena leyo nto leyo yayikhombisa ukuthi wena uyathandwa kumele ube khona le mhlabeni haleluya sike sahambele enye ihomsele kuleli viki elidlule ubaba besikhonza ngezi uthi ungakhohlwa ukuthi uNkulunkulu wakuthanda ungakabi bikho useyihluli esini sikama wakho ungakabizwa nalokuthi ubani wakuthanda uNkulunkulu uma sifika kuleli khaya sifakuleli khaya kuqakekiwe haleluya ungabonjona ubuvuka kwakho zonto zikuhambela kahle uvikele honamandla ingelosi kaJehova ihleli kuzungezile imini nobusuku ngenxa yokuthi wamukela uJesu kukhona abantu abahluphekile phandle haleluya uma sifika kuleli khaya sithola ukuthi abasalali ngenxa yesimo ababhekana naso futhi akusinto yayizolo into yeminyaka bengalali kodwa bengadle into bazoyixoxana nobani haleluya ngenhlanhla bahlangane nomunye umzalwane okuyihomiseli yethu etekisini abeseyabatshela athi ukhona uJesu ongangisiza kule ndaba sizofika sizoletha umthandazo bebengasalali kunekamelo ngange abangasangeni kulona elilawulwa le moya bebethu mabegeze kuseni ingane zesikoleni ngelinye ilanga zithole izicalo bezibe zitho zigqoka zingaseke bengazathi inyamalo zashona indlela imoya ebirula ngayo safika sathi igama lika Jesu lingumbhosho onamandla olungileyo uyabalekela kulo abese yalondeka haleluya Sasho sthema sashilo sathi siyazungeza. Hallelujah. Sathi uNkulunkulu wanazi nina. Anisibe abale moya enilawula kuleli khaya. Kodwa ngaba uNkulunkulu owadala izulu nomhlaba. Hallelujah. Samphakamisa uJesu samnweba. Samenza mkhulu. Senzele ukuthi uma ehluleka ye uma ingenze kuleto kungabe yithina. Sithi Nkosi sasikubekile kulabo bantu njengoNkulunkulu oyikho konke. Hallelujah. Guess what? Bayafona ngosuku olulandelayo bathi silaliswa kweingane. Hallelujah. Uma bethi silaliswa kweingane bathi zithi iingane zona lezi ngoba sathi sizolishiya naleli gama sifuna ukuhamba nalo. Mamukelele uJesu siyalibona isonto enikhonza kulo kodwa sifuna ukuthi nimukele uJesu abe yinkosi uzazolawula kuleli khaya. Ziyavuka iingane zithi gogo asambe nisokhuleka bathela ababazalwane uma sesithatheleli gama singayibizela lona sisenzela izinto bayavuka bayothandaza ngoba sesibanika igama. Hallelujah. Inamandla lento ungayingabazi. Hallelujah. Lohlele duze kwakhe ungayingabazi ngoba inamandla. Hallelujah. Asibatshela ngalutho. Sibatshela ukuthi uJesu uyabathanda. Sathi wabathanda kudala. Njoba sifika nje thina kade wabathanda. Into ebibahlupha lithi lo Nkosi abantu bayabhubha ngenxa yokusola ukwazi. Babhubha benayo yonke into ngenxa yokuthi abatshelwanga ukuthi kukhona onamandla. Hallelujah. Safika sesiphethe onamandla. Bavuka bathi hayi bo kanti sinamandla siyalawula. Siphethe baqala bayesesaza amandla abawanikeziwe negunya. Hallelujah. Ngizothi kule simo obhekana naso. Ukhona onamandla. Hallelujah. Ngizothi noma ngabe kuthi into sibhekana nawe siyamelana nawe uThixo uyakuthanda. Hallelujah. Ngoba uThixo uthembekile. uThixo yikho konke kukho konke. Umkhumbule. Umkhumbule into nakwenzele zona. La endlini wonke umuntu unezinto uThixo amenzele zona. Kodwa ukuthi mase zimshaya kube ngathi siyakhohlakala. Yingakho uNkulunkulu wathi lo mzalo nakabhalela ihubo. Ngalesikhathi elibhala sayingekho lento ekhombisayo sayingekho babengekho no Google yayingekho into yokuthi abakhunjuzwe wasathi yabona into engizoyenza mina David ngizolibhala 136 ngizobhala lonke bathi mabephenduka bebheka ngapha umusa wakho umgune phakathi bathi mabephenduka babheke ngapha bathi your love is endless forever bathi mabeqhubeka bebheka phambili athi uDavid elibhala lithi uthando lakho lumkube ngune phakathi bathi mabebheka ngemuva bathi uthando lakho lume kuze kube ngune phakathi uDavid wayefuna ukuthi lento idrilelwe empilweni zabo ukuthi uNkulunkulu uyabathanda luthi ulwandle baluphambi kwabo bathi your love is endless forever kuze kube phakathi your faithful love endures forever kube yona into ebhalwe phambi kwabo ngoba kwakumele lento igcile ihlale kubo kuze kube phakathi haleluya wayefuna ukuthi uDavid lento noma kungekho umuntu obengayivuselela engathi bebengahlephula ivesi nevesi balinamathisele nje emakhothameni ezindlu uma bengena kuthiwe uthando lakho lumile kuze kube phakathi umusa wakho umile kwizulwane ngezulwane wawukhona ezulwane ezedlula ukhona kulesi zulwane uyoba khona kuze kube phakathi wayefuna lento ibhalwe ibhalwe mhlawo zonke bathi mabevula amehlo balibona uthando lwehla lwehla ndawo zonke haleluya bathi babelimajina babona uthando kaNkulunkulu lunyakaza phakathi kwabo haleluya nala endlini ulibone lehla ngeyindonga haleluya lwehla phezulu ubona uthando kaNkulunkulu mekuzobe phakathi athi uSathane uyakukhumbuzisa ngezinto ezenzekileni wena umkhumbuzise nawe ngezinto ezenzeka kuyena nezisenzekelayo nezokwenzeka kuze kube phakathi usimkhumbuzise ukuthi liyeza usuku lapho yonke into yakhe izothathwa ifakwe echibini lomlilo mukhumbuzise uma ekhumbuzisa ngento akushaya ngaso uthi liyeza usuku lakhe haleluya usuku lakhe lapho ingelosi iyofika ibambe zonke izinto ibambe konke ithathe isheyini imvalele emgodini ongenamkhawulo for 1000 years mkhumbuzise haleluya uyaze into ezocanula uSathane nendodana yakhe umphiki uKristu ngesikhathi sibusa sesihambile sabe singasekho thina ibandla bese semkhathini into eyobacanula kakhulu kuyokwehla lezi labofakazi abawu-2 abahamba bengafanga ku-dispensation yabo kwathiwa kufanele bafe bahamba bengafanga u-Enoch beno-Elisha bayobuya bawofakaza eJerusalem kuthiwa babengaze lutho oluningi bobe khumbusa uSathane bobe bemshala i-count down haleluya angithi phela for 7 years ibandla lihambile sikuleya ceremony yomhlaba akwazi ukubona umshado oyoba ne-ceremony ka-7 years yithina lapho ngesikhathi kwenzeka lokho u-Elijah no-Enoch bobezokhumbusa le ndoda ukuthi your days are numbered beyishala i-count down ukuthi ena u-7 ezizophela amadose beyibalela thiwa iyomcika lento uSathane uyobibalwisa ngayo yonke indlela ezama babulala ngayo yonke indlela kodwa kuthiwa uma ngabe ebadubula ngesibhamu ibhamu sophendwa iphendeke laba abadubulayo uma ngabe bebahlasela noma yini babathuka leyo nhlamba yophinda kulaba abathuka ngayo indlela ababeyisicefe ngakhona embusweni kaSathane ayebubusa ngaleso sikhathi singasekho thina haleluya so uSathane uyacikeka uma uzomkhumbuzisa ukuthi liyini kusasa lakhe haleluya soke nathi ke singaliyeki leli thuba kulesikhathi sekulona sili enjoye ukukhumbusa nje ukuthi lalela uSathane noma ngabe wenzani kodwa mina ngingumnqobi enganqotshelwa ngegama lenkosi haleluya 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 soke bangcwele lento nje senhliziyo yami ukuthi asikhuthazane bangcwele ukuthi asiwadle lamafa yabona lelo thando hayi ilona afa kufanele silidle kakhulu lelo sathandwa haleluya haleluya athi uSathane wena nje ubunje buka nje into zakho uthe uyayihlanganisa buka manje uJune phakathi nonyaka yonke lento uNkulunkulu ayikhemise wona athi aqambele amaNkulunkulu athi wayikhemise ukuthi kushaya uJune ibisilungile lento ayikakalungi uthi lalela Sathane ngiyathanda uthando lakhe olwaphakade futhi uthando lakhe Sathane ngicela ukukhumbuzisa lu faithful
unlike wena oqamba amanga yonke into yakho inamanga phakade ngiye ngithi lo Satan namanga khona bazalwane ngisho ngaqhamuka yabona le Bible lakho liphathayo elibomvu ngapha libe eminyama ngaphandle libe emhlophe ngaphakade uma ngabe kuke kwasho uSathane wathi libomvu ngaphandle limnyama eceleni limhlophe phakade ungabe usavuma leyo nto ngoba uSathane njalo eqinisweni unamanga azokuqhamuka nawo phika yonke into kaSathane shekaqhamuka sathi iqiniso uyiphike ngoba umqambi manga uyise wamanga haleluya kodwa uThixo uthando lakhe lume kuze kube phakade alisoze ladlula kumele simkhumbuse ngalo haleluya haleluya so ke bancwele lokho ibe kusenhlizweni yami engithe nje sekuhlanganise sibuke nje lo mzalwane wavele wenza isimanga hawu nanga uDavide ulokhu esheke uthando verse 1 kwaze wofika kuverse 26 waliqeda lonke kubo 136 athi nje ngifunana kudisplay uthando lukaNkulunkulu yonke into eyenzakalayo ngifuna kudisplayeke nje uthando lukaThixo haleluya kufanele ukuthi nje uma ufika ey'nganeni zakho uyibona uSathane ehlaselile wazenza ngazenza zona ezinye ezihlala phansi kwangaphithi uthi kodwa Nkosi uthando lakho lona lumile kuzobe phakade nakulezi iy'ngane zami khona uNkulunkulu into asangayenza haleluya uNkulunkulu wazalwane asimnwebeni asimenza emkhulu evele emkhulu kodwa nakuthina ey'nhlizweni zethu asimbone emkhulu ngoba vele emkhulu lokho akusoze kwashintsha kumile kuze kube phakade haleluya so ngamanye amazwi engizama ukusho bangcwele sezohlala phansi ukuthi uthando kaThixo asilwenze lube likhulu kunoma ngabe yisiphi isimo obhekane naso angathi isiphi isimo esibhekane naso ngokuhlukana njengoba silana kodwa ngizothi uthando lukaThixo alube ngaphezulu walezo zimo haleluya haleluya sengimdala sengakwazi ukuthi ngixoxe izinto engabuye zisize nathi endleleni haleluya ngelilanga bekade kunendodakazi inobaba wayo chef ophekayo le ndodakazi ifika ikhale ithi baba into zama ihlangana ngibasathe ngiyahlanganisa akuhlangani futhi into engisayiphilele emhlabeni angisayiboni yinto ezongisiza ixoxela ubaba wayo ubaba wayo angayiphenduli ahambe nayo athi asambe sekishini masifika ekishini ubaba wayo afike abilisa amanzi athatha amabhota awu 3 awabilise awabeke elukane nemlilweni amabhota awu 3 abese lo baba abilisa amanzi kulamabhota mayeqede kwabisa amanzi lamabhota athathe amazambane kulelinye ibhota awafake abese thatha amaqanda kulelinye ibhota awafake abese thatha ikhofi kulelinye ibhota sekuphela 20 minutes ebila afake kusho bonke laba sebebilelwa amanzi for 20 minutes bese yayithulela bese ingane yakhe icike kakhulu ithi baba ngithe impilo yami isenkingeni angazi zokuza lento oyenza la angazi izongisiza ngani baba ngempela awungicabangeli lento oyenzayo ayiyenzi ingqondo ukuthi mina ngitshela inkinga yami wena ungilethe ekhishini uzongibilisela amanzi uthatha amazamba nowafaka phakathi isho ukuthini yonke lento ayithulele nje ubaba abese ethe suka egcineni athi ke okay awukhiphe amazambane wabeke eceleni ukhiphe amaqanda wabeke eceleni ubuso uthatha naleli bhotela lekungana le coffee uthele enkomishini usiyabuza ke indodakazi ethi yonke lento isho ukuthini kulezi inkinga ezingaka embene nasemhlabeni umhlaba uyangihlula wena uzongibekela indaba othi akubiliswa amanzi usethikele ubaba ubonani njengamanje ithi indodakazi ngibone amazambane abekade strong angena emanzi nabilayo avele athamba abantekenteke ngathi kwebhodo lesibili ngibone amaqanda abekade entekenteke uma bubungawaphihliza bengavele iphele indaba yendlaba entekenteke ngakhona kodwa athema esengene kulamanzi abesebile 20 minutes ajika aba strong aseyaqina kwelesithathu ngibona ikhofi esengaliphuza libe mnandi enesijabule la usethikelo baba izimo ngeke ziyeke usihlasela wonke umuntu uzohlaselwa izimo iyode into ozohluka ngayo ukuthi uthema ungene kulamanzi waphenduka wathamba wabayeke intekenteke kakhulu wa decide ukukhwitha emhlabeni noma uthema sekushisilela amanzi waqina njengeqanda yonke into yakhe beyade intekenteke ivele iqine kakhulu noma uma ngabe ufikelwa izimo bese ke izimo sikwenza uyolisa umhlaba lezi zinto ezikwehlayo sibe ufakazi bokuthi wena uzosiza ngazo umhlaba so wasethi ke ndodakazi kuyodepend ukuthi isimo obhekane naso usithathe kanjani so ke nathi bangcwele sesizothandaza bheka isimo sakho singafika ustrong uma ngabe ungakwazi ukumelana nezimo ngothando lukaThixo uyothamba ubelusho ubentekenteke njengezambane zikuhlula izimo kodwa uma ngabe bungafana neqanda ungene emini untekenteke noSathane ayazathe ngiqedile ngalo ethi angisophinde akasophinde anyakaze ngoba vele futhi kukahle impela lo ngimthola evele entekenteke impela lingekho ithemba kuyena kodwa athe sekufakile emlilweni wabila uphumbe strong ine njengeqanda nento zakhe beyithambile kube ngazathi kuphelile ngempilo yakho uvela uqine kokunye lezo zimo zibe yikhofi haleluya oyo celebrate ngalo ukuthi ngadlula la nawe mntakababa ngadlula ngadlula la nawe mntakababa ngadlula ngithe message yami ebikhuluma ngento eyodwa ukuthi mbonge uNkulunkulu amen zonke izinhla kwenzi asenzile uphinde futhi umkhumbule nangezinto akudlulise zona ezimbi uthi uma uyikhumbula ukwazi ukusiza abafuweni ngazo uthi uJesu esehamba emhlabeni uthi Petro uSathane uzile ukuba nihlunge njengokolweni kodwa mina Jesu ngiyakuthandazela ukuthi wena Petro ume sekwenzeke konke uNkulunkulu aqinise uze ungisize mase uNkulunkulu eqinisile uqinise nabafuweni uNkulunkulu lento akwenzela yona akusiyo nje yakho kodwa yokuthi sisize nabanye abantu yiba yikhofi haleluya lokuthi uenjoy izimo uSathane ayizama ukuzenza kuwe ziyosiza nabanye abantu qina haleluya qina izimo ingavumi qina sebekhumuntu abayithandayo sebethi wena lokho wakholwa into zakho zashintsha kakhulu kwakungcono usayikhonzela abakini kodwa lokho wakhonza uNkulunkulu sibona into zekushaya kakhulu uthi uthando kaNkulunkulu ngilibona lwehlile indawo zonke ngilibona uthi lungigonile ngizwe imfudumalo ngizohlala esifubeni sikaThixo ngizohlala uhamba noThixo amen engidlula kuso kuyoya ngokuthi isimo sakho uthema usithatha sakuthatha sakubekapha sizothandaza haleluya isimo sakho uthando kaNkulunkulu lwenze njani amen obhekana naso uThixo ahlale emkhulu amen zonke esibhekana naso kungakhathalekile uthi senzeke kanjani ushiywe izihlobo zakho washiywa umndeni wakho wakuphendukela wathi wena lokho wakholwa yikho into yiyona kodwa hlala noThixo buka uthando lukaThixo Thixo uthembekile ezwini lakhe uyophefoma izwi lakhe uyoma kulo kuze kube phakade haleluya akayikuma osizini lakho akayikuma ey'nkingeni zakho ngoba akazazi iy'nkinga zakho kodwa wazi izwi lakhe alikhulumileyo limile kuze kube phakade kodlula umhlaba nezulu kudlule nayo yonke into ekhona kodwa uzidlakhe liyoma kuzewe phakade mhlobo wami sesizothandaza izigaba bankulunkulu limile kuzewe phakade angikhathali ukusiphi isimo yiliphi khona uSathane akufake kulona njengamanje angikhathali usathi khwitha ayikho lento oyikholelwayo uyabona bayaphumelela ngapha nangapha ezakho into ayimile ngizokutshela ukuthi azange zama uhlelo othandweni lukaThixo olumile kuze kube phakade uthando lakhe lumile ey'meni zonke ey'khona so sizothandaza sithandaza othandweni uThixo asinikeze lona olumile kuze kube phakade sizothandaza sibhekile kuThixo sibhekile kuJesu engumqalisi nomphelelisi wokukholwa kwethu yena owayekhona okhona oyoba khona kuze kube phakade siyathandaza ekusena simane ngenyawo umphathi ehlale seza ngaphambili uthando lukaThixo uthando lukaThixo
lubone ngicela ulimashine sasizothandaza ulimashine lwehla ulimashine lehla imeni zakho ulimashine lwehla inkingi lobhekane nalo ulubheke lungula phakade ngithe kwaizali yayingekho into eyayingahlali livezi lephambi kwayo wabona uNkulunkulu ukuthi akaliveze ngoDavide ukuthi kuze kube ka-26 athi lalelani ey'ntweni zonke eyi mina kuze kube phakade ngiyanithanda kuze kube phakade emsiko zangaphambili usasilida ebaba usasibo ngegama lenkosi ethu uJesu uthando lakhe lumile kuze kube phakade simshala izandla kakhulu umoya ongcwele ngegama likaJesu waseNazarethe uthando lakhe
Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. Malibongwe igama lenkosi. Hallelujah. Siphinde siphumoya ingcwele izandla egameni lika Jesu Christu. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Siyabonga abazalwane uthandwa kangaka ukukhumbuzeka ngenkonzo ebalekile inkonzo yothando. Lithi lenkosi akukho ongasihlukanisa nothando likaNkulunkulu. Lithi nakufa nakuhambaze hloze soze kwasihlukanisa nothando lukaNkulunkulu ekuseni uNkulunkulu esakhulumile ngalolu hlobo kungenzeka ukuthi laphakathi kwethu khona isimo sakhe khona umuntu empilo yakhe adlule kuyena e miserable ngalolu hlobo lokuthi usecabanga nokgive up uyazibuza ukuthi awunami ngathi ngenze ububo bubi kanje ngasese bengangiboni zingangiboni izihlobo lingangiboni ibandla ngakube lo uNkulunkulu usengangithanda yena ngizoqinisekisa kuwena namhlanje ekuseni ukuthi uNkulunkulu akabheki ubuso bomuntu uthando lwakhe lanele bonke abantu bazalwane ake sikhumzane ngento eyodwa uma ngabe uKristu kufika isikhathi sokuthi uzoya kobethelwa esiphambanweni kunomiyalelo awukhiphayo iversion yesingisi it's the new commandment la khona uJesu Christu ethi thandanani njengoba ngimthandile usually umuntu ngiye ngasebenza kakhulu endaweni la khona bengidila neziphula umthetho beke kwenzeke mhlambe kwisini ye crime umuntu nje ufike sekusele umndondo lawo mazwi lawo azowakhuluma okugcina iwona azolidela ekuthini uthelo ukuthi lesigameko esenzekile senzeke kanjani ibizwa ngokuthiwa is the last man confession kanjalo naye uKristu uma ngabe enikeza lo myalelo othando okusho ukuthi umyalelo obalekile ukudlula yonke uma ngabe ethi thandanani njengoba ngimthandile okusho ukuthi usinikeza isikhali esihlula zonke ezikhona emhlabeni ngoba kulomhlaba esiphila kuona abazalwane ibandla likaKristu laziwa ngento eyodwa noKristu waziwe ngento eyodwa waziwa ngothando sisazokhuleka abazalwane sivalile amehlo ethu ngifuna ukukhuleka nomuntu namhlanje othi babundabele ngiyakuzwa ukukhuluma ngothando kepha mina isimo sami nesimo sengidlule kusona ngabe lo luthando likaKristu nami sengangifanela yini na ngizothi kuwena namhlanje iza ngaphambili uzokwamukela lo luthando oluyisihle lo luthando uNkulunkulu asithande ngalo Loluthando uNkulunkulu adele konke kade nako emazulwini ngokuba athumele indodana yakhe ukuba ifike emhlabeni izokwenza inkonzo yokubuyisana ephelele phakathi komuntu noNkulunkulu sisavala amehlo ethu ukhona na uthi nami ngiyalifuna loluthando likaKristu ngezwe kuyakhuluma ngaloluthando likaKristu kepha mina ngibona lengangifanele namhlanje ngizokuqinisekisa ukuthi loluthando uKristu akhulume ngalo athe thandanani njengoba nginithandile nawo likwanele nawo loluthando uya qualify kulona praise the name of Jesus hallelujah mayibongwe igama lenkosi Bapheni zandla bazalwana. Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Ukhona omunye bazalwane uthi ngiyalifuna lo luthando lika Christu. Ngiyezwa kuyakhulunywa ngalo luthando. Hallelujah. Malibongwe igama lenkosi. Praise the name of Jesus. Asibapheni izandla bazalwane. Asishayele umoya ingcwele izandla. Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. Ngizawucela ubaba ungobese asikhuphulele abazalwane labantwana abazoyinikela egameni kaJesu Kristu. Bantu bami, nenze kahle namhlanje, nikhethe kahle. Isona sinqumo esidlula zonke esihle lezi enake nazithatha empilweni yenu. UNkulunkulu uzonilonda, uNkulunkulu uzonigcina. Ngeke nize niyisole nakancane ngalesinqumo elisithathile namhlanje. Ngizonikela kubaba uNgobese sazonikhuphulela enkosini, uyobe eseyasivalela. Amen. Asibaphe izandla abazalwane egameni likaJesu. Amen.
Nithandiwe ngothando olunqabile. Aniyizelanga ke bafethu la, nidonsiwe ngothando. Kungenzeka ukuthi namanje ukhona phakathi kwethu ozwile kukhulunywa ngothando, kodwa uyayibuza ukuthi kungani lolu thando ongalibona empilweni yami. Uthando lukaNkulunkulu uzolibona ngokuthi uqale wena umamukele, umthande ngalolu thando akuthande ngalo. Into enilethela ngaphambili uthande enithande ngalo. Amen. Ngizocela abazalwane sibasize besenze isivumo sokukholwa egameni likaJesu. Siphakamise izandla as a sign of surrendering. Sisho la mazwi emva kwami. Baba, ngiyabonga ngelizwile izwi lakho layehlula inhliziyo yami, langibonisa ukweduka kwami. Namhlanje ngiyavuma ukuthi wena wedwa uyinkosi, uyabusa phezu kwempilo yami. Wafa wavuka, uhleli esihlalweni sobukhosi ngasekunene sikaNkulunkulu. Wena Sathane namademoni akho awunamandla phezu kwempilo yami. Wena Sathane awunasabela empilweni yami. Kusukela namhlanje sengimntwana kaNkulunkulu, ngisindisiwe, angisabuyele emuva. Konke okudala kudlulile, bheka sekuvele okusha egameni likaJesu. Ngiyabonga Baba ukuthi nanamhlanje igazi lakho lisawenza umsebenzi egameni likaJesu. Amen. Baba wethu ongcwele, onguyise wenkosi yethu Jesu Kristu waseNazaretha, namba abantwana bakho uNkulunkulu wethu nanamhlanje emini beze kuwe bafuna wena. Baba siyabonga egameni likaJesu ukuthi uzohamba nabo impilo yabo yonke, uzobalwela impilo zabo uNkulunkulu wethu ongcwele. Asikho isikhalo esilolele bona esiyakuphumelela. Ngisho ulimo olubavukelwe luyathotshiswa. Uthembisile wena wathi lokho kuyifa labantwana bakho. Baba wethu ongcwele, siyabonga ukuthi uSathane akanasabelo phezu kwey'mpilo zabo. Baba kuzoba wofakazi abazofakaza ngegama lakho egameni likaJesu Kristu waseNazaretha. Kusukela namhlanje kuzophakamiswa lakho igama ngisho emndenini yabo. Baba wethu ongcwele, siyabonga ukuthi singene sibusise emndenini yabo.
uzosibonakalisa emndenini yabo egameni likaJesu, uzosibonakalisa empilweni zabo egameni likaJesu. Baba wethu ongcwele, makwazeke ukuthi wena wedwa uyabusa, wena wedwa uNkulunkulu ophilayo omile ukuze kube phakade. Egameni likaJesu Kristu waseNazaretha siyamukela isibuso sakho phezu kwabantwana bakho. Egameni likaJesu Kristu waseNazaretha thumiseka ngeimpilo zabo, thumiseka ngokuhamba kwabo, uthumiseke ngokukhuluma kwabo. Egameni likaJesu Kristu waseNazaretha siyabonga, sithi yamukela udumo lonke nantambama. Egameni likaJesu Kristu waseNazaretha Baba usiyabonga. Egameni likaJesu thatha udumo lonke njengoThixo. Egameni likaJesu simshayele kazani kakhulu uNkulunkulu bangcwele. Egameni likaJesu.